dazzling minty.
Hello everyone, today we will learn the use of has and have. And remember, there are three type of tenses: present tense, past tense and future tense. And we use has and have only in present tense. Okay, so let's learn. And have is used with plural subject, and has is always used with a singular subject. Now this is very difficult for you to learn, so I give you one hint. Let's learn. There are two families. The name of one family is I family, and name of the another family is he family. Okay, now two family member names we have to learn, and I assure you that till your higher education this tip will help you a lot. So what is this? So you know, when we are talking about the family, they are having some members also. So I is having some family members, and their names are I, we, you, they, and plural. Remember, I, we, you, they, plural. I, we, you, they, plural. And another family name is he, and the members are he, she, it, and singular. He, she, it, and singular. He, she, it, and singular. I hope it is clear to everyone. Now let's do a drill. And remember, I family is called a first family, and he family is called a second family. Okay, so let's start. If I'm talking about a child, and the child name is Kedan. Okay, now when I say a sentence, Kedan dash two eyes, means I'm talking about the second person. I'm not talking about the first person. I'm not talking about I family. I'm talking about the he family, because Kedan is a boy. So what I'll say, Kedan has two eyes, because with second family, with he family, we are using has. We are using has. Now second example, quickly hold the pencil in your hands. Okay, I hope you hold the pencil. Now you are Kedan. So my sentence is, Kedan dash a pencil. Again I'm talking about the second person. So now I'm talking about he, means second person family. So here again, Kedan has a pencil. Now I'm talking about your mummy, mom. My sentence is, mummy dash a watch. If you have to use has or have, what you will use? Mummy is a second person or a first person? If mummy is the part of first family person, first person family, then check I, we, you, they. Mama is I? No, because you are a Kedan. Mummy is we? No. Mummy is they? No. Mummy is plural? No. Now check second family members. Mummy is she? Yes. So what we will say, mama is the part of second family, means he family. So what we will use, mummy has a watch. Okay, next sentence, dad dash a car. Dad is also a part of second family, so dad has a car. Now use of have. Now the sentence is, I-N-Elder-Sister. Now, I is a first person. So, with I, what we are using? What we are using? Have. So, what we will say? I have an elder sister. So, here with I, what we will use? Yes, yes. Have. I have an elder sister. Now, second sentence is, we dash a cat at home. Now, remember I family members? I, we, you, they. I, we, you, they. So, we is the part of I. So, here what we will use? Have. So, we have. I have. They have. The sentence is, we dash a cat at home. We have a cat at home. Third sentence is, they dash the latest robo car in toys. They have the latest robo car in toys. Now, last sentence, you dash brown eyes. What you will use? You is the part of I family or he family? Check. I, we, you, they. He, she, it. Means I family. I, we, you. You. You is the part of I family. So with I, what we are using? Have. So with you, what we will use? Have. With you, what we will use? Have. I, we, you, they. I, we, you, they. We will use have. He, she, it. He, she, it. We will use has. So do practice of use of has and have. Till then, bye-bye.